It's a blanket weather in La Mesa where Helix hosts San Diego Academy in a D2 boys soccer play in game 37th minute. Miles LaVake scores to give San Dieguito a 2-1 lead just after halftime. The Highlanders' Jackson Montgomery sends the pass to Tim Moss, who heads it into the net. We're tied at 2. Then Moss wins it in the 75th minute with the right foot hat trick for him. Final 3-2. They'll play Valley Center in the next round on Wednesday. The Scotties will.